3 militants have been killed in a gunfight on Monday morning with the security forces, while another militant has been arrested in North Kashmir's Handwara district. The security forces had carried an operation after receiving specific inputs that militants were present in Unsu village. The militants opened fire, triggering a retaliation from the Indian forces. Director General of Police of Jammu and Kashmir, SP Ved, has tweeted. A third militant was apprehended in injured condition. The encounter has been going on while filing the story. News Desk.